Outdated Florida laws are forcing FPL customers who don't have rooftop solar to pay extra every month for the few who do. We support all kinds of solar, including rooftop. But paying for someone else's private system is just not fair. Value counts, and we're on track to reach our goal to install 30 million solar panels 5 years early, for a third of the cost of rooftop. That means lower bills that are fair for everyone, giving Floridians the most green for the least green.